Hare Rama, Rama Often get the question, how can we take our chanting to the next level? Any of us ever wondered this question?
Yes.
Nobody? So the first step in taking our chanting to the next level is
chanting.
We have to chant. We have to be chanting first. But one of the keys I've heard from our acharyas is that we should chant with a little bit of separation. And this tune is kind of perfectly crafted by Andhra Prabhu. With this separation in mind, it's like ready packaged with separation. Already within all the chords and the keys and the key changes, rises and falls. So let's make the best use of the formula that Andhra Prabhu has given. He didn't give it to us just for us to listen to it and sound nice. It sounds great. It sounds better if we actually use the formula. It's like if you want to clean your bathroom, the cleaning products look great sitting on the side, but you kind of have to get in and get your hands dirty, isn't it? Hare Krishna. Hare, Hare,
Thank you.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Hare Hare.
Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare.